We take you now to Kermit the Frog with another fast-breaking news story.
Hi-ho, Kermit the Frog here for Sesame Street News. You all remember the poem, Mary Had a Little Lamb? Its fleece was white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go. Remember that? Well, do you remember the part where it followed her to school? Well, this is Mary's school back here, and, oh, look, there comes Mary, and the little lamb is following her. Oh, Mary!
Mm-hmm.
Kermit the Frog of Sesame Street News here. I was wondering if I could ask you a couple of questions.
Oh, well, certainly.
Uh-huh. Well, how did it go in school today?
Oh, it was wonderful.
Mm-hmm. And with the lamb?
It's not bad.
Isn't he cute?
Bad, huh? Yes, he's very cute. But actually, I was wondering, maybe we should step over here away from the lamb.
Oh, sure.
So I can ask you the questions.
Okay.
It's coming along, though.
Felix, come on.
It does follow you everywhere, doesn't it?
Oh, if a lamb likes you, he'll follow you anywhere.
Boy,
he likes you, too.
Yeah, he's a cute little guy, isn't he? Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Felix, come on.
Yeah, well, tell me, what did you learn in school today, Mary?
We learned that 1 + 1 = 2.
Yeah.
Cut it out, Felix.
So you learned to... To add, yes. That's very good. Where'd you get this little guy anyhow, Mary?
Oh, I got him from my father.
From your father, from your...
Dad,
yes. Don't you think it's probably time you went on home now, Mary, and we can watch the lamb follow you home,
sure.
Don't you think?
Boy, he just likes you a lot.
Yeah, he's so...
Okay, come on, Felix. Yeah. We're going home. Come on.
Okay, bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, little lamb. Okay, well, this is Kermit the Frog, and I've been talking to Mary and her little lamb, and, you're supposed to go home with Mary. No, going home. Go on home now. Oh, I'm ticklish now. Whoa, will you cut that out? This is Kermit the Frog, and I'm being followed by Mary's little lamb, and returning you to your regularly scheduled,